Well, we're back on another video. So today, we're gonna do Easter egg. So, right here, it says wanted. And you wanna know who that is? Nico Bellic. So, Nico Bellic was wanted. Okay. And probably not dead. Because, why is there a car there? I'm just gonna hit right there. And look, there's a hill that probably a dead body is there. And a shovel. And a pickaxe for Fortnite. And it's actually a dart over there. Probably about to get something really bad. Maybe the friends or something. They like played cards while looking at us or stressed or me. Then for some reason, I don't know, someone like, killed them or something. They buried them in the back. And that is about. Probably did something bad. Probably did something like that. Really annoyed the FBI. And there, and if you get like a good taxi thing, you can get like a Nico Bellic car. The I think North Point 4 already did that. So yeah. Before that, you can go watch that on the channel. I'm just like reviewing what he did just in case if you haven't heard of him before, then you probably did. And probably just watch it instead, just skip. And yeah. And now let's just drive our way. Oh golly.
I'm really sorry. I don't have any free cars right now.
Alright, come and drive. And hope you guys your door. I'm driving. I keep picking up something. I don't know what is that. Shotgun or something? And probably it was really nice that someone they couldn't see or something. And okay, this is my what I someone I keep picking up something. Probably when they left after they're killing them. Maybe they buried Nico and Nico Bellic from GTA 4 I believe. Or GTA 3, I think GTA 4. They actually died. I was a good one. Oh god, I didn't know who was a couple. Yeah. So right now we're gonna go to the dark place and we're gonna see. See stuff. No! Flash. Ready, man. The darts. Yes. Wait, is that the call of the darts? Is it called the darts? Yeah, the darts. I'm calling the darts bar. To make it go faster, I'm gonna say dart. Because it's fun. And E. So if you put that together, that's fun. E. Yeah. And here it is.
Miranda Cowan
thing. There's Nico Buttocks. That. And is Ward. And I think I'm fucking sad. That's when Watch Dogs 4 came out. That's right. And you can see flipping Nico Bellic there in the spot. So be quiet. Put their hand here. Trying to take these knives. They put their hand right there. They got hit. So they put their thing there. Then they move. Then they're like, they can't go up. So they guard them. So then they're right here, here. And if they open this, then they went here. And then that's when they died. Okay, I'm just gonna hide for a little while. Just the cops kill me. Did the cops kill me? Watch another part 4 video after this. It's gonna take 10 minutes to go back. Don't click out. Has it been 10 minutes? I mean. Please don't go in. You ruined my chance.
There's the bastard!
Okay, if you call this number, I believe something. Let's call that number. Hi! What if cops exist? I wish cops never exist. I wish cops never exist. The whole
suspect has been taken down.
Nobody cares. That's the past. Now people care about the future. Now they care about if they're gonna get pineapple pizza or strawberry pizza. Do you like strawberry on a pizza? Probably not.
You got any cabs available?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Appreciate it.
Hey, Gums. Board. While we wait for the nerd family to come. Dragons are... Imagine blows everybody's mind. Mid-8 minutes.
Grand Sonora dancing.
Speed it up, homie.
I guess you're in a hurry.
It's been 8 minutes. Oh, it's now been 9 minutes. Cool. Okay. Gonna show you something. How do you go fast? So if you call this number, I think something happens. So let's call. Five. Ahead of the season. Zero. I just call 5-5. 5-5. 1-6-8. Let's hear what they answer.
Prank calling me.
That happens. Probably not important, but just to show you, because it's fine. How do they get these dollar bills? They get the coolest dollar bills, but they don't get the president. By the way, we go to bar shop. If you go to Pacific Spot, you can see a picture that Los Angeles flooded. And yeah, I'm gonna end this video here. So hope you guys enjoy. We will see you back tomorrow, maybe in 2 weeks. Cause I barely upload. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And hope you subscribe. Oh, let's get some new subscribers. See ya.